Disembodied voices. mean to rush you, but I'm sort of on the time limit.
So what's the frightened spirit act?
Can you get her to calm down a little? But don't hurt her, please.
Sounds like we're dealing with more than just elementals here. Let's be on our guard. Don't hurt her.
I could tell her it's me, but I make it worse. Didn't realize she'd be this bad. Does she really blame herself?
Thank you. bizarre.
The reading sickness was water once.
A good name.
Thank you.
alchemy, you're alive. Something changed in the teleportation algorithm. You were lost in a sort of void. My assistant, Yoko, pinpointed the error, but it still took us days before we were able to bring you back.
Glad to have you back.
Not again. Yoko, take the controls. Already on it. Something is trying to break through the portal. Prepare for combat.
Additional power source to open the main gate.
Detection.
What's this?
Assistance. Assistance. Assistance.
Thank you.
much too serious. I was happy to see you, though.
Stay. It's a good game. It's entertaining.
I'll give you this orb. That impatient little man with the sharp teeth gave it to me.
I want you to have it.
I'll come back soon and we'll play another game together.
Watch out! Creatures from the beyond! Yoko's here to... Oh, what? You guys already took care of it. Oh. You found a power source. Good. Let me just...
Initialization sequence interrupted. Sorry.
What now? Run diagnostics!
All right, let's
diagnostics
do this!
Complete. User ineptitude exception 1189.
We need to get his attention somehow.
Creatures
contained in those solar rooms. Try knocking them into those reactors!
You! How are you here? Unimaginable. Unacceptable.
Well, buddy, it's okay. We're just here to, you know, stop you. You're literally tearing apart the fabric of the mists.
Enough! Your interfering must cease. Go away!